Just get someone to put me out of this haystack, sputtered Harold.